Although the officers said no one is to blame for the day's events, some crew members feel differently.
We operate under a rank structure and a chain of command, and people are volunteers and they're not necessarily used to operating in that sort of autocratic system. You know, a lot of the time there are arguments when directions are given and directions aren't followed or ignored, and it's not a good thing, obviously, particularly with safety.
I asked you to get out and hold the boat entirely.
Yeah, well, I would have listened to Dan if Dan had told me to do it.
Yeah.
If Dan ordered me to do it, I would have.
Yeah, but can you see why I said that to you?
No.
I mean, it's not designed to have anyone else sitting anywhere else on a boat besides in those seats. And if people are going to be in there, they have to be wedged down.
And it feels safe, but you'll get thrown out of there, guaranteed.
At the end of the day, like, falling in the water is really actually not the end of the world. I think everyone needs to, like, get that fear out of their head.
No, I think you need to understand it's a very serious thing.
It's a matter of opinion.
It's not a matter of opinion.
Things got pretty heated up and pretty tense because essentially lives are on the line.
They are not the captain.
That's right. But
the captain,
it's a chain of command and everyone's
talking about it.
No, it doesn't. It comes down from the captain to the second officer, to the first officer, to the second officer, to the boat.
And the captain was unaware of the fact.
And that's not our responsibility. That's their responsibility.
You and I, asking you, just ask them, radio in and ask them.
We're already in the water.
Shannon and I both knew that there's absolutely no way.
I don't know how this is happening.
Yeah, this is not going to help at all.
If I could just break in, if you all want to have conversations about how it works, that's fine. I got to go up to the bridge because we got a boat. So whatever the boat pilot says to do on that small watercraft is assume that it's coming directly from the bridge because all orders are relayed through them. But that's all I'm saying. Thanks. I got to go.